You ready?
We don't have a veggie special.
Why not?
Because we don't have it.
I'm a vegan. Couldn't you just throw some fruit in a bowl and call it a happy day?
Hell no.
Why not?
What can I say? I don't make the rules.
Let me tell you something about your dad, okay? He loves you. But he's got this little selfish streak. Maybe little's not the right word for it. But he gave up a lot for you, and he feels like this is his payback.
You look great.
Are you gonna invite me in, or are we having dinner out here?
I'm sorry. Come on in.
Thank you.
I didn't just by chance get a job at the Gap. The thing is, I learned these skills to be closer to you.
Okay, look, we have a specific policy here.
For the both of us.
You know, Justin, what did you think was gonna happen during break? Did you think I was just gonna let you sit in your room and play video games instead of helping out?
No, but if that boy has to go to war, I will never forgive you.
Me? What did I do?
If you had been keeping an eye on Lizzie Borden like you were supposed to, none of this would have even happened. What is wrong with you?
Big slice of awkward.
You need to get up and go talk to her. She's in love with you, especially after the other night. You should at least say something.
Are you serious? That's like the silliest idea I've ever heard. He's married. Somebody poked her. What's the big deal? It happens all the time.
Married people need love too, okay, hater? She loves him. He loves her. Unite.
Bad idea.
I'd go there, I'd get all my stuff, and I'd pawn it, because that is too much money to be wasting on some trifling man.
You guys, get upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Get going. Get going, you.
I wasted so much time that I can't get back, on her brother.
So there you have it. Spadoodle away, America. This is Carly Farley. Target and anywhere in America.
On the suspect list?
It's your gun, Patricia.
God, I can't believe you're doing this to me.
And cleaning and cleaning and cleaning your shit! What am I to you? A goddamn sanitation engineer? You don't love me.
Maybe we should just do this later. I mean,
I really like the new HSAs. They seem like they fit us perfectly. I like the compatibility. I like that they're flexible. I like that we're saving money on top of having health insurance.
For Christ's sake, Derek! Brian died, not you!
Claire, I'm painfully aware of that fact. I think you better go.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Claire, please. Just go.
From what I can remember, this isn't you.
Maybe this is what I've been hiding all along.
Why don't you stay back?
I want you inside me. Serena, don't do this. Hey, don't do this. Concentrate. I'm trying. Just think about something that you know.
Have you used Relay before?
A what? A relay? I don't know what that is. I don't have time for this.
It is very important your program.
Maybe I'll just kill the next person that says something mean to me. I'll just skip over the whole polite, but I'm not being polite, I'm being passive aggressive thing, and I'll just get him in the larynx with a pencil.
I would it were to give again. Wouldst thou withdraw it? For what purpose, love? My bounty is as boundless as the sea, my love as deep. The more I give, the more I have, for both are infinite.
Don't ever put it on again! You became a shadow man!
My willpower is fading.
Please,
Please, baby Jesus, if you're up there listening, please don't let my husband put on the mask again and turn into a shadow and leave me behind, please.
Okay, I won't.
Listen.
Yes.
No one can ever know about this mask in our attic.
We should,
the
baby
consequences.
Jesus knows. Baby Jesus, but other than that, no one else can know.
Baby Jesus knows everything.
Jesus, you kind of sound like you're from the Midwest.
You need to fight back.
It's Al Capone, Mom! It's not a regular bullet!
It doesn't matter.
It's Al Capone! Oh!
Al Capone, nothing.
Why are you spitting on our boy?
He didn't fight back. Al Capone came and stole some things from him and touched his backpack and gave him candy, which I told him never, ever to have. I spit on him for you.
I don't care what my parents think of me. You guys think you're so smart.
Take your shoes off in the house.
You know, you can't stay single forever. You'll have to settle down. Kind of remind me of Van Gogh. Such a romantic.
What?